much for the help you gave me last night. I would have failed that test without you.
Yeah, no problem. Anytime.
Madison!
What's
like my friends are calling me?
Hey, Austin!
Yeah, me too.
See ya.
Dude, we know you should go to homecoming with.
Who?
It's so obvious. You and Madison!
Me and Madison? No, we're just friends. Come on, there's nothing there. Why? Do you think she likes me?
I kind of get that vibe, and I'm pretty sure you like her too. I just think you're too scared to admit it, you crybaby.
It's fine, Austin. I'd probably be too scared to ask also.
To being wimps.
To being wimps.
I don't think of him in that way. Can you please stop?
Really? I could have sworn you two were into each other. I mean, Destiny. You both were named after state capitals.
Well, I guess you swore wrong. Watch over my stuff.
She's just not ready to admit it, but it's obvious she likes Austin.
Yeah, I totally ship it.
What are you looking at?
Nobody. Just daydreaming.
Yeah, right.
About him. No one. And it's none of your business, man.
You're so weird.
So, how do you think I should ask Katie? You're always good with that mushy romance crap.
You know, you're not supposed to offend the person you're helpful, you know? But if you are actually going to ask her, then I'd say figure out what her favorite song is. Play it when you ask. It sets a good mood. And maybe get her flowers and a giant bear, too.
A giant bear? Seriously?
Come on, girls love that mushy romance stuff. And obviously make her a poster, except don't make it about field hockey. That's way overused. Make it about something that's actually about her.
You don't think she'll think I'm crazy for going so overboard? No way.
Come on, just show her that you really care for her. And she'll be bound to say yes.
If you say so, man, I really appreciate it. Kind of sounded like you were going to ask someone, though.
Nope! Not going to ask anyone. Come on, get back over here. We're not going to become ping pong wizards on our own.
Please.
Never
say that again.
Please never say that again. Isn't your old-fashioned saying?
It is not old-fashioned to say for crying out loud.
There you go again. Anyway, are you going to do anything for homecoming? I mean, it's next week.
I am well aware. No. But do you have any plans?
Well, there's this guy that's going to ask me. I can imagine it right now.
Okay.
It creates this huge romantic ambiance.
Okay.
We've asked this with more than just a sign.
And then the sign says more than just soccer. They'll have your personality too.
I play field hockey, remember?
Field hockey, right. You play field hockey. I play soccer.
You play field hockey. Uh-huh. Are you okay? I mean, I could find someone for you.
There's this one guy I really want to go with. I don't think he's going to ask me. He'll be the whole world if he asks him like this. I even have the perfect dress already.
You're not going to tell me, are you?
No, you know me too well.
Well, my mom's calling.
Hello? Oh, yeah.
Hi.
He's a real romantic, alright. Wait, I didn't know if you're not going.
Yeah, it's unfortunate. I guess both of us aren't going. But did you plan on asking someone?
Maybe I'm just crazy, but could she actually be into me?
Austin?
Oh, yeah, I mean, there was this one girl, but I mean, I'm not really sure if she likes me back, so I mean.
If only I was this girl.
Yeah, I completely understand. There's this one guy, I really like him, but there's no way he's asking me. But. You awesome. Oh my gosh, just be brave, take a chance, just ask her, you're such a nice guy. She's going to say yes.
She's practically begging you to ask. Just ask already.
Thanks. You too. Completely unrelated. So, there's something I've been meaning to ask her for the last couple days.
Yeah, what is it?
All you have to do is just ask her to come to school early tomorrow. Say you have an important question to ask her.
Well,
what are you doing?
What are the chances that she actually likes me back? Quick, think of something else.
What do you think about the new DC movie?
DC movie? You mean the Justice League?
Yeah.
Oh, well, to be honest, I was quite disappointed.
Oh, well, I thought...
I have to go to class.
See ya.
What just happened? You idiot! Completely missed your chance.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not... Legs don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you. Oh, I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like, but I've heard the tender whisper of love in the dead. Tell me that you're the people, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
Why couldn't he have waited?
Why couldn't I have just asked her? To being wimps.